Hey y'all, just gonna go through this version of Jane Says from Guitar Center Sessions. I found it on YouTube. I like this one. It's got kettle drums going on. It's kind of cool. And it's got Duff McKagan playing the other guitar. They're doing almost identical chord voicings, but slightly different. But anyway, G and A really is the main thing to it. The thing to know on this version is tuned way down. So the E, everything's tuned down. There's your E chord. That's down around C sharp, I think. So I'm going to try to go through this without missing a change, but I like this one.
And she
simple little riff. If you were in regular tuning, it'd be G, A. Up two on the G string, and then the D string. String at three and the B string at three. It's a G and then. Definitely a good one to practice to just to get into the repetitiveness, you know, the sort of hypnotic thing. Softer in certain parts like it does, then back into it. Good practice for that. Good luck.